what is the main purpose of speed limits?
Basically to control the flow of traffic.
Safety.
Safety.
To control the flow of traffic.
For safety.
To slow people down.
I guess it forces everyone to go the same speed.
Well, to control crashes, number one, and keep neighborhoods and people safe.
To make traffic safer so that people don't drive too fast and become reckless.
Reduced speed, or at least not going too fast above a posted speed limit, is pretty much shown to save lives and reduce accidents.
Control the safe speed of cars on all types of different roads.
Basic safety, so that people can to travel together and work cooperatively without crashing into each other.
The main purpose of a speed limit is to provide uniform traffic flow and balance risk and travel time, resulting in fewer crashes. The intent is to establish an environment where all vehicles are traveling at or near the same speed, reducing the potential for crashes. If you lower a speed limit, will traffic slow down?
I have to say, for those who follow the law, I mean, of course, it's going to work.
Yeah, I mean, in theory, but no one really... I mean, it doesn't really always work that way, I've seen.
In some cases, I could see how that would work, not in others.
No.
Not necessarily.
I don't think they would slow down. I honestly think the only way you would that would be effective if it was policed.
No.
No, unless there's a law enforcement officer around.
People are going to speed regardless, especially if the speed limit is too low for the road.
No, I don't. I think people are used to what they do, and they're creatures of habit, and they're going to do what they're going to do.
No, studies show that there is little change after lowering a speed limit. A study completed by the Federal Highway Administration found that changing the posted speed limit alone, without additional enforcement, educational programs, or other engineering measures, has only a minor effect on driver behavior. Often, public officials receive requests to reduce speed limits in neighborhoods. Research and experience has shown that uniform speed on all residential roads provides the safest environment, and that reducing the posted speed limit will have little or no effect on driver behavior.
I can believe that.
I think a uniform speed limit's better.
In a residential neighborhood, I think a uniform speed is probably best.
So. I would agree with that a uniform speed makes sense. It's what people expect.
Every situation is different. Every neighborhood is different. So I would trust the best decision making comes at looking at what the particular factors are in that area and then making good decisions based on that data.